die. And Sophia is such a better hiker than me. Oh my god.
Here we go.
Yeah, we jumped all the way right there. Okay, bye, beautiful. So, an update is we made it up.
It's hard.
I'm really sweaty. We went all the way from there, where that little thing is right there, that's where we jumped off, all the way up here. We jumped off of there, that thing. We swam all the way around to over here to look at this other island, like not rock figure. And yeah, so we did all that swimming and then swimming all around there again. And like 10 or 15 minutes, probably less. But yeah, holy crap, it's so sweaty. This is still beautiful. Oh my god, I don't wanna leave. But I also really wanna take a shower because my hair is so salty. Oh my god. There, it's the clouds are like touching the mountains and such. It's so nice. Okay, you're probably tired of seeing this place because we spent the whole day here, but Marseille, La Calanque de Sugiton, I think that's how you say it. That's the one we went to. Sophia is like drained. Now it's time for the hike back to the bus. B1, where you at though? Oh my god, the sun. I don't know. Is the sun hitting the rocks? Kind of. The camera. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Hey. Oh my god.
Ready.
A lot later in the day. Sophia and I took showers. I am red. She's red. We're all ready to go out to Old Port and get some gelato.
The gelato!
So that's what our plan is right now, and we'll catch you guys later. This is our last night in Marseille.
It's drizzling a little.
What? It is drizzling?
Yeah.
Hello vlog. So I have a story time for you. What happened? Yeah, so I brought one of the Airbnb like towels to the Calanquas today because I didn't want to pay like 10-15 euros for a beach towel, and I brought it and it got so sandy from all the sand and the dust, and it was disgusting, and I didn't want to give it back to the Airbnb tenant like that. So I just washed it by hand, and man, oh my god, I do not know how people in the olden days like wash things and before washers and dryers. I didn't use the washer here because I was scared I was gonna break it because I've never used like a European washer, and I also didn't have detergent, so I used dishwashing soap. So I mean, it got most of it out, but this, it's not even done. I have to do another like rinse cycle. Oh my god, frick. But yeah, so this is but I mean, there's still some soap in it, but but yeah, story time for what I've been dealing with right now for the last like half an hour of like washing it and now trying to rinse it, clean up the soap. But yeah, so that's what it's like last night in Marseille. Oh my god.